Hi, everybody. We are welcome to Sam José. I'm Sam, and this is...
José.
And today we're going to Florida CANE Distillery here in Ybor City, Tampa. And we're really, really, really excited to show you all of their spirits. And hopefully we get to do a tour and some other fun stuff. So we're going to go in, show you what they've got, and enjoy some tastings. Right behind me. Right over here. On this corner.
Hey, José here. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel so you can join us in all of our adventures. Welcome to San José.
We make rums. We even have a gin. We have whiskey. We have a bourbon and rye. And we even carry moonshine, which is very awesome. I love this company so much. I mean, I really enjoy seeing everyone happy when they drink this stuff, because not only am I doing what I do here right now, Monday through Wednesday when it's very slow, I'm in the back sweating bullets. We're running the still, we're transferring mash, we're bottling, labeling, blending. We do everything in the background, and seeing the final result and seeing everyone happy drinking is literally the world to us. Everything we make is infused with Florida CANE sugar. We don't use artificial syrups. We don't use artificial sweeteners, granulated sugars, anything like that. Like I said, I'll give you, I guess, 2 or 3 minutes, and then we'll grab our masks and we'll go to the back and we'll show you where all the magic happens.